Rusticus, Rick Ward, Small Area, e quelli di Close to Sea Water, in front of it, always on your right, Seriano. So there are two old Middle Age villages, started in the Greek time, later were built on the top of the ruins. Olive trees, look on your right, it's surrounded a lot of olive trees. The Greeks imported in the area. And Sorrento now is also famous to produce very good olive oil, extra virgin olive oil.
And sometimes in the shops
you can also discover special type of oil with lemon, with orange. They're very good when you prepare a salad, it's different.